about me?
She's out, but she seems
nuts!
Shredder was okay.
We've got to get this away from her.
What?
Oh, the crystal!
That mutagen! You're gonna have to go through me first!
I want to finish this one, personally.
I got it. That should hold it, for now.
What happened in here?
Gotta save this, baby.
Try to take them on all by yourself again.
Casey Jones makes no such promises.
We gotta move. Casey spotted Shredder's goons wrestling up some mutagen from an old Krang lab.
I need it!
April, you are addicted to that alien stone. You do not need its power. You must break its hold on you. Now!
Let's go! Donnie?
I need to keep an eye on this crystal. It's too dangerous to leave unattended. And I have to find a way to sever its connection to April.
The guy so long.
No!
Once again, it's up to Casey Jones to save the day.
April, what are you doing?
April, you must hear me. This be
day.
Eh?
What? That vigilante idiot!
He wants to control you. Fight it!
Master Splinter, I can't fight her. She's too strong.
April?
It's that alien crystal. It's been messing with her head.
That crystal has a strong hold on both her mind and spirit. It has become too de- dangerous.
Sensei's right. I need to break its connection with her. Somehow.
I will tend to her in the dojo. Perhaps the mantras will help.
I got her, Sensei.
Say what's up to Shredder for me!
No! After him!
This is strange, but I think I'm beginning to get it now.